Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to answer. We can use about interpretation by substitution. So I will put about u equals to ys to the power of number 4. Later that, we need to do first derivative for the both sides. And we have 4x to the power of number 3 dx. Number 9 and number 4, we have 36. So because we don't have 36, so we need to divide both sides by this one. This one we change for u. This one we change for this one. And we have the final answer about u, that is this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.